listen to my wild dog.
What's the trouble for? Oh, koi dikh gaya. Bye, Sinju.
So here I am back again with another brand new food series.
वैसे I'm not supposed to do this, but this is good. But then you, it's kind of like green chilies or something. I don't know what is it.
This time, my thrust to explore new culture and new cuisine has landed me to the capital city of Karnataka.
Finally, Bangalore it is. Anika, fun fact, batao, mera first flight experience was for Bangalore.
Technology hub Bengaluru city, also known as the Silicon Valley of India, ya fir aap bol sakte hain IT capital of India. The first thing which I was really, really excited to experience was definitely the magnificent infrastructure and few of my dream corporate offices. One thing which really impressed me that despite of the increasing industrialization, the city is very clean and elegant.
Jo airport hai, wo outskirts mein hai, thoda city se ekdam ek ghante ke bahar, so almost hum log half an hour drive.
ನಂಗೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಇಷ್ಟ ಆಯ್ತು
ಸಿಖಾರೆ ರುಚಿಯಾಗಿದೆ 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 ರುಚಿಯಾಗಿದೆ
ನಾವೆಲ್ಲ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಅಕ್ಕ ನಾವೆಲ್ಲ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಅಕ್ಕ
Bengaluru is definitely known for its charm, modern lifestyle and the best comforts of living. But I have my own list of 4 best memories from my 4-day trip and they are Bengaluru is definitely a land of opportunities. It's the best place to start new businesses. In fact, each cafes and restaurants from small to big, the infrastructure was so beautiful that I felt ki yahan real estate cheap hai kya? Number 2, it's definitely helpful and lively people. Language ka thoda issue tha but the locals were so helpful and so guiding.
Puliyo
bagre.
Wo khara baat hai ji upma. Ye kaisi baat hai ji soji ka halwa.
Soji ka halwa. Ha. Oh, isse chao chao.
This is definitely a well-organized city. यहाँ एक एरिया से दूसरे एरिया में पहुँचने में you will take minimum 30 minutes to reach. बीच में शायद ही आपको कोई पान दुकान भी मिलेगा. But once you reach that area, you find everything there. Lastly, definitely food, which is what makes my travel journey more exciting and appetizing. Bangalore is the home to several distinct types of religions. यहाँ इंडिया के हर कोने से कोई ना कोई इधर स्टडी या जॉब करने आता है. So यहाँ खाने में आपको options तो variety मिलेंगे बट यहाँ आने के बाद मेरा बिरयानी एंड साउथ इंडियन क्यूजीन के लिए एक्साइटमेंट और बढ़ गया है एंड आई कांट रियली वेट टू एक्सप्लोर द अदर सिटीज ऑफ कर्नाटका बट यू डोंट नीड टू वेट फॉर योर एक्साइटमेंट एनी मोर बिकॉज दिस डिलीशियस फूड सीरीज स्टार्ट्स टुमारो
नीवु हेगिदेरे नावु चिन्नगिदेरे आई होप मेनू ठीक बोला हो